Hey you guys, this is part of a new video for 2021. It's a brand new year, and it's the second video of 2021 so far. So last week I did a recap on 2021, and I also did a cover of The Climb by Miley Cyrus, and I did two disclaimers. But this week is going to be way different. This week we're doing a cover of I'm Not the Only One by Sam Smith, and another discussion. Like the election video. So let's do the basic stuff. So hey everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's been a long time since I've done a video like this since the election video. But I wanted to do this for you guys because I knew this would be fun. So please hope you can, if you're a returning subscriber, feel free to watch all my videos and whatever. But if you're not a returning subscriber and if you're a new person, then feel free to subscribe to my channel, like the recent, comment down below, and also if you are new, please watch my legacy video, and so on and so forth. So you guys get the idea, and yeah. So let's get on with this video, you guys, and I hope you enjoy it. And like I said, it's another discussion. I'm going to get more in depth about my rights like I did last week. Okay.
You mean you made a vow, a better world for us. I can't believe you let me down, the poor in the way you lose. You say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. But when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. Ooh. You need so unavailable. Now sadly I know why. Your heart is so untamable. Oh, even though you know you kept mine. You say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. Oh, when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. I have loved you for many years. Maybe I'm just not enough. You made me realize my deepest fear. Lying and telling us you say you're crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. But when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. You say I'm crazy, 'cause I don't think I know what you've done. Whoa, oh. But when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. Hey you guys, this is the discussion part of the video. So what's up you peeps? So there's so much we gotta talk about. So you guys are probably wondering about my wrist. Hold on a second. My hand's turning red, you guys, so it's like too tight, so I'm just trying to loosen this up a tad. Anywho, we're gonna keep talking, but so basically I hurt my wrist. I'm like, I told you about it last week's video, but I didn't say the full story, so I'm going to. So basically last week Howdy had a volleyball tournament and everyone was there, whatever. And so I sat in my grade chair that I always sit in. And so I sat in it, and so my hand was like this. Like this, you can see like this. And my wrist was like right here. And so what I did was, I kinda leaned, not leaned, but like stepped on it, like I stepped on my wrist. And I felt a little pop, a little in my wrist. And I thought I was gonna have surgery or go under it, and I was terrified. I went to my doctor and they said, and then I said, hey, I hope my wrist is pretty bad. Can you check this out? And I explained to him what happened. And he's like, yeah, you did break something in your wrist. So I broke right here. I don't know if you can see it. I don't want to take this off right now just because it. So my pain level right now is at 10. It's extremely painful because I can't bend all the way like this. I'm just doing it right now just to show you. I can't bend all the way backwards either. I can bend like halfway, like right here, here, and that's it. And then over here, I can bend here and here. I can't bend all the way down like this. So if I went like that, that hurts. Or if I go like this, shaking it, that hurts too as well. And so I told my doctor, I was like, there's something you gotta do. So I'm taking medicine for my wrist as well, and it's helping and it's working, but they said I have to wear this for at least 2 full weeks and I can take it off. So it's devastating to hear about it, but I'm sorry you guys had to hear about my wrist. It's so painful, you guys, you have no idea. But yeah, I'm treating it well, I'm elevating it, I'm icing it, as doctor told me, and whatever. But besides my wrist, there's other things we need to talk about. So, like I said, it's a new year, it's 2021. Christmas was amazing, you guys, it was so spectacular. Same thing for New Year's. For New Year's, what we did, I didn't show it in, in the 2021 video, but New Year's, what I did was we went to a friend's house. Our goal was to stay up to midnight, and I was almost done by like 11. But then my mom was like, had to push through it. And then my mom got tired of stealing and in trouble with my dad. But I had to tell dad, like, mom's sleeping. And so we talked, whatever, and we said, stay till 12. So we did, and then we left, and then dad's second thoughts, he wanted to go back and be with his friends, but at the same time, he wanted to be with mom. So then we got dad again and went home. We got home about, 1:30. I went to bed around 2:15 in the morning. And then that's what New Year's looked like. And so Howdy, let's do this new topic. So I'm going to actually insert this too as well, you guys know. But she had her wisdom teeth pulled out. And it was so funny, you guys. There's so many videos. I'm going to put it on this YouTube so y'all can see her reactions of getting her wisdom teeth pulled out. It was hysterical. I was laughing so hard. I was about to like spit out my drink, pee on myself because it was so funny. It was just so, you know, funny because she was high because of the anesthesia and it cracked up the whole videos and it was just so funny. My mom was filming it. She did an amazing job. I mean, Howdy went through a lot. She did get a day of food poisoning. I don't have a video about that because I don't want to show that. That's not the right time.
But I'll show you some videos and then a photo of her looking like being wrapped with gauze on her mouth. And there's blood in the video. So if you all got, I'm going to say this as a sermon. If you are traumatized, I've seen one. I am too, but I'm still going to show the video. If you are not a fan of blood, you don't have to watch it. You can if you want. It's just funny and it's just sad for pouty. You know, as the teeth pulled out. But I will say this. She also had a day of food poisoning. Just because she ate something, she was supposed to take her medicine for her wisdom teeth after she ate. But instead she took it before she ate and it made her stomach upset. Then she ate something and made a little yucky inside. But yeah, so there was a lot been going on since 2021. Also check out my Instagram. It is born_A_Hawkins. If you're not already followed by that. So if you want to know about these videos, behind the scenes, check out my Instagram. Check out my TikTok. It is C_Scott8494. You can check out my Snapchat. It's Hadley Hawk. Because I'm a bit emoji. And I'm trying to think of anything else. Pinterest, I have. Visco and Venmo. So I do have Venmo. So you guys can, you know, just check it out. So those are the stuff I have. I don't have Twitter. I don't have Facebook. I don't do that. But I do look up Twitters like my dad on internet. But I don't have Twitter. But yeah. But like, I'm trying to think of anything else. Honey Mom. We did go out of town. We went to Flagstaff on a trip. We went skiing. We went, Howdy went skiing. Kev went skiing. Aiden and Luke went skiing. And Jamie, me, Wemmy, and my dad, we didn't do anything. Like a day I stayed with, and my dad, or a day I stayed with Wemmy and her mom, Jamie, and we'll just hang and chill. And then when we're done, we'll go eat together and whatever. But we went to Flagstaff. They all skied. I love to ski, don't get me wrong. The only disclaimer about that is last time I skied, I just thought it's over for me. Because I, like I told you, I have a kneecap problem. I just located it. I told you in my last video of 2021. But I dislocated my kneecap, and if I start skiing again, it will hurt, like, bizarre. Like, no joke, it will hurt. Sorry, guys. I got it. I can move my wrist like this. I just can't bend it. Anywho. But yeah, we went out of town. We went to Flagstaff. And then we've been back. So we've been back. We had to, like, do a lot of stuff. Then Howdy had a volleyball tournament, and that's how I hit my wrist. But I'm gonna give you a little update on that as well. Howdy did have a tournament. They won games, they lost games, they did whatever, but they did amazing. The coach is amazing, he's like my best friend. And yeah, and there's a new person in my life right now that is seriously my best friend. Her name is Kira Newburn. She's the nicest person I could possibly have. She has been there for me from like highs to downs, lows to ups, just like everything. And her husband, Joey, as well. They're like probably my favorite persons on earth right now, just because you need a little laughter because of COVID and the election and this. But I keep hearing some updates about Trump. I want to give you some politics stuff. Trump did come up with some vaccines for COVID. Biden didn't do much. But I do know that for a fact. There's a lot of things about Nancy Pelosi. I don't know. I didn't hear anything about the election. All I know is Trump is going to win.
It's been going on for a while, you guys, because the election day was November 3rd, and then it got pushed to a couple more weeks to figure out who's president. And CNN thinks it's fake, thinks that Biden won as president, but he didn't win, clearly, because he doesn't have the right power to. And like I said, if you're a Biden person, please don't worry. You don't need to. I don't want to take this for granted or in defense, so no defense at all. But if you are, just calm down. But I just want to give you some updates about that. I'm trying to think of anything else. Oh yeah, so tonight basically it was a chill day after the tournament, whatever. We came home. Howdy's friend Caitlin came with us to the tournament and stayed at the house for a little bit. Then Howdy and Caitlin left, they did certain things, they played basketball, they did whatever. And I'm just in her room filming, as usual. And so I went to Fry's, that store, and I got some sushi. I got this from LA. I did a lot of things. So, yeah. That's the full-on update, you guys. I'm sorry this was super late. But, you know, I mean, this was super long, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm not going to say peace out with Scar just yet, because there wasn't teeth videos coming and the photo, but after that, I will. So hold on.
Hold on.
They said you kept telling them that you were hungry.
Hold on.
Right? I know. I can't believe they thought.
I'm
so
long.
I know. Right?
Hey, my name's Howdy.
Hi, my name's Howdy.
Yo, big butt.
And I have a big butt.
Big butt.
Big butt. Driving fast again, not slow like me. I'm not driving. I'm driving with. Because you go with the flow of traffic. Of course they're ahead of me, or we would be in a wreck. I'm just saying. I know. Look at them over in the.
Hello?
That's the princess.
Oh.
Oh. Remember Christmas at the princess?
No.
You don't remember going to Christmas at the Fairmont? Princess Christmas last year? No. All right.
We
thought we were in Texas. What about the circle? What's the circle mean?
What?
Is it really? Get back up. Stay elevated. Just look out the window. It's okay. It's okay. They're not gonna see you or judge you much. Meal delivery zone. That's what you're gonna do with the stick shift? Drive like that? Guess what's coming? Hi. Get you a milkshake and some Dr. Pepper. You want mashed potatoes?
No, I want mashed potatoes.
And mac and cheese?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I think you get that tomorrow. How did the surgery go? You felt good?
The doctor is cute.
He is cute, isn't he? I thought so.
He's cute. He's hot. He's very confident.
Very confident?
No.
He gave you a compliment.
Yeah.
Yes. Well, it was. Oh, nice. That's why you didn't want to make, you want to make sure you didn't lose the mask, because your mask is cute.
It's cute. Your mask is cute. So I have
cheaper. He said
and
your mask.
I'm not really nervous.
No. You were worried about the mask, and I was thankful because it's my favorite mask. I have your short shorts. Do you need them? They're right here.
I got one. I'm so cold. You're like cold outside.
Yeah.
I need help.
There are so many cars. It's
a lot of traffic.
A lot of traffic.
Oh no.
What?
Sticky's at the house.
Sticky is at the house.
Oh no.
Yeah.
That's not good.
Is
he talks to me a lot?
Yeah, it's okay. We'll have you just sleep. She just will talk to you because she...
I'm not even tired.
You're not even tired?
Not even tired.
Not even tired. You okay?
I'm blood.
Do you need to switch the gauze out? What? Okay, let's. Maybe we'll pull over. Yeah, let's switch it. Okay, hold on. What? Oh, I bet she is. Did you show her your blood? There's no blood. Good news. What are you doing over there? Driving?
Driving a car.
Driving a car. that how you drive?
Hey guys, thanks for coming to this video. I really hope this was fun for you guys. This was beneficial, and this was fun for me to do as well. I know you guys heard about my list, but that's the video, you guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. And as you always say in my videos, thanks for coming, and peace out, Guskan. I'll see you next week for another video in 2021. Bye, guys.